So Fur Baby Friday, Danielle, thank you. We want to introduce you to Kaya here, and she takes some time to warm up to you, but it is clear that she really loves human companionship as well. And when she feels comfortable, she'll also let you scratch her belly and let her purr. Now, Kaya might be in a foster home relaxing right now, but she's ready to be adopted and find that forever home. So if you're interested in Kaya and learning more about her, call the Nashville Humane Association.